How to remove a kitchen faucet handle. This little button shows the hot and cold on the water faucet. To access a bolt from underneath, take your fingernail and pull this piece off. Behind this hole, there's gonna be a little bolt to be able to remove the handle. We'll take an Allen wrench and put it through the hole. When you've got the right size, you're gonna feel it lock in, then you can loosen up that bolt. Once it's loose, pull out the Allen wrench. We can then remove the handle.